Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make a simple Italian dressing called balsamic vinaigrette. It's just got two main ingredients, which is balsamic vinegar and extra virgin olive oil and a pinch of some seasonings. Now, vinaigrette classically has three parts of oil to one part of vinegar, so that's what we'll be using. And see, this empty jam jar, I always save these because it's a very easy way to make dressings by just adding all the ingredients, give it a shake and put it in the fridge. And you can always remove it, and if the layers have separated out, you can just give it a shake and pour it on your salads. So let's start how to make balsamic vinaigrette. So I need 3 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil. Just 1 tablespoon of balsamic vinaigrette and a pinch of black pepper. And all you need to do is screw this tight. You don't want dressing all over the place, so that the oil and the vinegar come together. You'll see how it's come together to make one layer. You'll see how after giving this a good shake, the oil and the vinegar have come together to form a uniform salad dressing. Now, because we've not added any fresh ingredients like fresh garlic or herbs, this will stay for literally 1 to 2 weeks in the fridge, and you could just make a larger quantity and use as much as required on top of your salads. I hope you enjoyed this recipe, and do let me know how you like this and what other salad dressings you'd like to learn, and maybe we'll do it for you the next time.